If a kid enters level run for your life, four things will happen. Firstly, level run becomes shorter, which makes it easier for the kid to complete the level faster. Secondly, if the kid stops running or slows down, the entities will run slower. Thirdly, all the doors in the level have a 90% chance to enter a safe level. Lastly, when the kid becomes thirsty or hungry, he will be provided with almond water and other consumables.